My name is Simona Abdallah. I play the oriental percussion, darbuka, it's called. Actually, I'm one of the few Middle Eastern women who play this percussion because it's a typical male instrument. My background is Palestinian. I'm living in Copenhagen. It's all about, you know, we all human beings having a responsibility. Take care of the environment. I'm working on my album called Navigator. The album is a fusion between the Middle Eastern rhythms and the indie electronic style, ambient, house. It's a mix between those two cultures.